السلام عليكم التلاميذ، أهلا وسهلا في صف اللغة العربية Grade 6. Welcome to the Arabic class Grade 6. And welcome to the video Arabic Verb Mastery. Arabic verbs, where you learn the meaning of a verb and you will learn how to conjugate the verb with pronouns and to know about the root system, the meaning, the verb sentence and how to conjugate with the pronouns. So, what's the meaning of a verb dakala? We are going to learn the meaning of a verb. So, dakala means to enter, coming, going, and the ax is koraja, to go out. So, dakala has also the meaning of to penetrate and also the meaning to join, enter, a lot of meaning. Tayyib. Now, the root of the verb dakala, you have the alphabet dal, kha, and lam. If you have to search it in the dictionary, you have to know the root of the verb. Now, remember the Arabic verb tenses. Arabic verb tenses, you have fi'l madi, fi'l mudari, wal fi'l al-amr. Fi'l madi bimagna past tense, fi'l mudari present tense, and fi'l al-amr the command tense, which means order. Now, the verb dakala in past tense, fi'l madi means entered, yadkulu enter, fi'l mudari, udkul, enter, fi'l amr. I said it again, dakala is the verb to enter. In the past tense, fi'l madi entered, fi'l mudari, yadkulu, enter, fi'l amr, udkul, enter. So, let's learn this verb in the past tense, the verb dakala, and conjugating the verb with pronouns. For the first person pronoun, we have Anna means I and Nahnu means we. So, we say Anna dakaltu. Anna dakaltu. And for Nahnu, we say Nahnu dakalna. Nahnu dakalna. Again, for the first person, we have to conjugate it with a da at the end, with dhamma for Anna, pronoun Anna, and na for the pronoun nahnu. I said it again, Anna dakaltu. Anna dakaltu. Nahnu dakalna. Nahnu dakalna. Now, let's see the verb dakaltu in a sentence. دخلت البيت من النافذة لأن الباب كان مغلقا. Again, دخلت البيت من النافذة لأن الباب كان مغلقا. The meaning of a sentence means I entered the house, دخلت البيت من النافذة from the window لأن because الباب كان مغلقا. The door was closed. Okay. Now, let's use دخلنا in a sentence. دخلنا البيت في وقت متأخر. دخلنا البيت في وقت متأخر means we entered the house late. دخلنا we entered البيت the house في وقت متأخر means late. Waktin bimakna, time, mutaakrin means late, so it is late. Dakolna albayta fi waktin mutaakrin. Tayyib. Now, let's conjugate this verb with the second person pronoun. With anta, anti, antuma, antum, and antunna. So it will be أنت دخلت أنت دخلت Anti-décolleté, anti-décolleté, antum décolletuma, antum décolletum, antunna décolletunna, antunna décolletunna. So anta is you, masculine. Anti is you for the feminine. Antuma, you for two person, masculine, and also for feminine, it's antuma eidon. Antum is you for the plural, and antunna is you for women, for the feminine plural. Now, let's put them in sentences. Hal dakolta menzilaka? هل دخلت منزلك? Have you entered your house? Addressed to a boy. هل دخلت منزلك? هل دخلت منزلك? Have you entered your house? Addressed to a girl. طيب. Let's see another example. لقد دخلتما. الفص بعدي. وأنا لا أقبل بهذا. لقد دخلتما الفصل. You have entered the class. بعدي after me. وأنا لا أقبل بهذا. And I do not accept this. Again. لقد دخلتما الفصل. بعدي. You have entered the class after me. وأنا لا أقبل بهذا, and I do not accept this. Two of the examples now with دخلتم and دخلتن. دخلتم المطار متأخرين. دخلتم المطار متأخرين. You entered the airport late. And دخلتن المطار متأخرين. دخلتن المطار متأخرين. Same meaning. You entered the airport late. Addressed here for the feminine side. And دخلتم addressed to the boy. طيب. Let's conjugate this verb with the first person pronoun. هو means he. هي she. هما they for two persons. هم they plural, more than two persons. هُنَّ, they, the women. So, we conjugate it like that. هُوَ دَكَلَ, هُوَ دَكَلَ, هِيَ دَكَلَتْ, هِيَ دَكَلَتْ, هُمَا دَكَلَ, هُمَا دَكَلَ, هُمْ دَكَلُوا, هُمْ دَكَلُوا, هُنَّ دَكَلْنَا, هُنَّ دَخَلْنَا. Again, هُوَ دَخَلَ, هِيَ دَخَلَتْ, هُمَا دَخَلَا, هُمْ دَخَلُوا, هُنَّ دَخَلْنَا. Let's see some examples now of these verbs in sentence. محمد دخل المسجد ليصلي. محمد دخل المسجد ليصلي. محمد entered the mosque to pray. And the second sentence is Sarah دخلت المسجد لتصلي. Sarah دخلت المسجد لتصلي. Sarah entered the mosque to pray. طيب. Let's see example with دخل now. زميلايا دخل للمدير في مكتبه. زميلايا دخل للمدير في مكتبه. My two colleagues. زميلا means زميل بمعنى friend. زميلا is two friends, two colleagues. Entered the manager's office. طيب, again. زميلايا, my two colleagues, entered دخل the manager's office للمدير في مكتبه. Now with the verb دخلوا. الأولاد دخلوا المدرسة متأخرين. الأولاد دخلوا المدرسة متأخرين. The boys entered the school late. So when the subject is in front of the verb, you have to conjugate the verb. الأولاد دخلوا المدرسة متأخرين. The boys entered the school late. Now with دخلنا. Let's see the example given here. البنات الصغيرات دخلنا غرفتهن ليلعبن معا. البنات الصغيرات دخلنا غرفتهن ليلعبن معا. The meaning of the sentence is the little girls, البنات الصغيرات. بنات is the gem of bint. الصغيرات, the adjective John applied to بنات means entered. دخلنا غرفتهن entered, the verb that to enter, entered. غرفتهن بمعنى room. هن, the attached pronoun added to it, means their room. ليلعبن to play, the verb لعب يلعب to play. ليلعبن together. I really give a sentence. البنات الصغيرات دخلنا غرفتهن ليلعبن معا. طيب. Now let's recap for the conjugation of the verb دخل in past tense. أنا دخلت. أنا دخلت. نحن دخلنا. نحن دخلنا. So the pronoun أنت and أنت now. أنت دخلت. أنت دخلت. أنتما دخلتما. أنتم دخلتم. أنتن دخلتن. Again, we are going to do the conjugation reverse second person pronoun. أنت دخلت. أنت دخلت. أنتما دخلتما. أنتم دخلتم. أنتن دخلتن. Now for the third person pronoun. هو دخل. هي دخلت. هما دخلا. هم دخلوا. هن دخلنا. Again. هو دخل. هي دخلت. هما دخلا. هم دخلوا. هن دخلنا. طيب. Now it's time for an exercise. What's the past tense of the verb to enter? Guess. طيب. The past tense of the verb to enter is دخل. The second exercise, you have to conjugate this verb with the first person pronoun. Means the verb دخل with the pronoun أنا and the pronoun نحنو. Yes, أنا دخلت and for نحنو دخلنا. طيب. Now for the third exercise, you have to put these verbs in sentences. For دخلوا, دخلت and دخلا. For these, you can do in your copybook. Write 3 sentences with these verbs. For دخلوا, دخلت and دخلا. طيب. Thank you so much, التلاميذ. شكرا لكم. And never give up your lessons. مع السلامة.